Hello and welcome to this week's edition of the Engineering News and Mining Weekly magazine, published on Friday, 21 April 2023. In this week's cover article, Engineering News and Mining Weekly senior contributing editor Donna Slater writes about how the collapse in rail services has increased road freight volumes and risks. A spate of attention-grabbing road safety incidents involving trucks has sparked debates about the state of land transport in South Africa and brought the safety of trucks and their operators into sharp focus. The Engineering News features focus on vessels, heat exchangers, tanks, and containers, where a manufacturing company stresses the benefits of expert tanker control systems. Electric power transmission and grid services, where the smart grid offers benefits for all stakeholders. And automation and industry 4.0, where the University of Johannesburg and Schneider Electric expose students to 4IR. The Mining Weekly features focus on drilling and tunneling, where a firm branches out and improves its technology offering. And mine site accommodation, where a local company secures follow-up work. This week's business leader is Matt Lavigny, MD of Continental Tire South Africa. In this week's cartoon, the termination of the electricity state of disaster and the withdrawal of a poorly worded Gazette notice exempting Eskom from having to include details of wasteful expenditure from its financial statements offers yet more evidence of the current low levels of capacity within government. In other exciting news, our team has been working hard on a new design for the Engineering News and Mining Weekly websites. We'll continue to deliver comprehensive, concise, and clear South African business news. And from the 8th of May, the websites will have a brand new look. To find out more about what you can expect, email subscriptions at creamermedia.co.za. We hope you enjoy this week's edition of Creamer Media's Engineering News and Mining Weekly. Be sure to subscribe to the magazine that offers you in-depth news about developments in the real economy. Enjoy the read and see you next time.